Let me introduce you how to connect the solar panels in series. This is MC4 connector from each solar panels. We can connect the MC4 positive port to negative port, and this positive port to the MC4 adapter negative port, and this negative port to the positive port, like this connection. After we connect the solar panels, we will have the